Hey guys, this is Lacie-Chan Gaming here, and I'm bringing you another YGO PRO video. Today I'm going to be having a rematch with a level 1 Magikarp, I believe. So, to start off, I'm going to be checking out my deck and upgrading it, hopefully. So, that we're ready for the fight. I might have to skip to it when it comes to it, because I don't know how long it'll take for us to join up together on YGO PRO. Anyway, this is the deck I'm currently running, and the deck I'm trying to go up against him with. So it's Infernoid. And that. Reasoning needs to be put up to 2. It's so slow, this deck is. Or I could use Phantom Knights, because that's the deck I used originally against him and was so close to beating him with. Like, he re-went through and it turned out I had another Fog Blade in the deck, in the graveyard, so extremely close. If I'd realised there's a Fog Blade there, basically. Or, don't think that's Dex. Let's have a look. Let's bring up the Phantom Knights deck, Infernoid, and Melodious. So, probably go with Infernoid. Let's have a go, because this is one thing. Exit that and see if he's on. So he's on the EU server. Waiting for a friend, okay. Trying to work out. So this is waiting for a friend. Let me just check my YouTube page very quickly. Crap. So I plan to have a best out of 3. Let's have a look. Unable to. Okay, come on, and yay, we're in. Okay, see if this works. Well, I think I'm going to skip ahead. Well, hopefully I skip ahead, because I don't know how long this is going to take for him to realise I'm in the house with him. So, skipping ahead. Okay, so finally able to start this out, so start with Dakatron. Stop. Let's turn harmonic, so it's come level 4. Ah, some fun wars again. Okay, I'll change that. Yes. Guitars. Okay, then. Yes, what to do, what to do. So he sends Heavy Samurai Blue Brawler. Okay. Summon guitar. Oh, warrior bass. And then summons. So he's mentioned Super Heavy Samurai. I don't know if I saw any of the Super Heavy Samurai last time. Oh, okay. Good. So. I got one machine to do. I'm not letting you. It's not like you can turn that to. Okay, let's see. So I've got Raiden in hand, Unchu in hand, I've got two Infernoids in the grave. So technically I just need one more Infernoid to Unchu the field. Oh, I can attack in defense. Oh, I should have expected that. All the Super Heavy Samurai big bosses can do that. Got the Starman. And so he's running speed roads in the deck. So it's basically works actually quite well from what I can tell. He's using a mixture of Super Hammer Savarai, Speedroid, and of course the Symphonics in it. 35. Wow. Big Ben K's right. Come on, next draw. Need to summon Unchu again. So we've got one Infernoid there. Got one in my hand. Okay. I can tell you can't do anything with that field. Okay, so he saves it. So I still can't summon it. What the hell? Can't believe that. I still can't summon Unchu. That is pretty bad. So I sent Twin Twisters one for one. And Pachira, I needed two Infernoids, mate. I think it was going so well at the start. Now I've got a 3-5 to deal with, and the only way to get over it in my instant case is Unchu. So I've got 6 Infernoids in removed. I can spare, I've got a fair amount of life points left. Drums. That ain't good. 3-8. Yep. What is this? Like, no, I don't need that. Oh, that's not fair. That is like completely dead. My deck's dying on me. Great, one superb samurai's on the field. Oh, I think that's game. That's not cool. I think that's game. Yeah, it's game. Yeah. He plays an info, so a level 1 magic car. Very close. I'm Okay then, hopefully this match goes a little bit better. So, I've lost one, he's won one so far. What the? Gold Gadget. I've never seen that card before. It must be one of the new ones. Straight into Gear Grind. What was this? This is just like a hand of monsters. Hand of monsters, no good. Activating that effect. Oh. There we go. Oh no. Ah, I keep on activating that effect. Like that. Okay then, let's see how he's gonna play now. Okay. No, I'm not activating torrential yet. I'm gonna let that way. Going into level 8. Okay. Oh. No. I am not having that shit on the field. I use Omega. Omega's good in my deck too, mate. Not having that on the field. That thing is murder. Okay. Oh my goodness. Three Infernoids back to my deck. No! Let's have a look what we got on my deck. So I could have. Attack! And then attack! No. Okay then. 300 left. No. Come on, I need to win this. Need to win this, and it'll be 1-1. Come on. Okay. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So you can go to 8 if you wanted to. Now, reasoning, come on up. More stairs to activate 6. Oh, base is activated. What does base do? So it becomes fire? Oh no. I don't like Trish. Favorite monster. Oh, why? Named my. Come on, I need an Infernoid, I need a reasoning. Oh, I need an Infernoid, my deck has died on me again because of a Void Seer. Oh! I want reasoning. Reasoning needs to be back up to 3. This is ridiculous. GG to Void Seer. GG to Void Seer.
A level 1 magic car. Okay then. So I've got one in my hand. My first bit of mill view. Oh, I don't run it. What? Of all the things I... I can't special anymore. That's like what? Nah. Okay. End phase, man. And a raiden. That is rare. That is, oh my goodness, that's rare. Wait, I can't summon that. Okay, so you attach that to that. So it inflicts piercing? Oh. Something, oh, okay. So it adds a monster. Okay, yep. Oh no, not that thing. Not that thing. I don't like it. I did that back. No. I don't like pendulums. Pendulums are mean. Okay then, let's see what she's gonna do. She's got that out and he's got two pendulums. We can't summon that Benke. Good. He's only got one monster. He should have another... probably another monster in hand, I would have thought. Even if he attacks Raiden, I've still got Lumina in my hand, so I could still summon Black Rose quite easily to blow up his... He does have this, so he could summon this with Pendulum, and then go to Benke that way, I think? I don't know how many monsters it takes to summon Benke. Yeah, I knew he had another monster in his hand. Okay, he's going that way around. Yes, he's penciling. Well, I think he's summoning Benke, but I'm not completely sure. Whoops. Oh dear. Oh dear. Okay, so it can't special summon anymore, which means I think that includes pendulum summons as well. But I've kind of limited my field now because of this. Infernoids can't be summoned if there's a total levels of 8 or higher on the field. Which means I have to solely rely on my Lightsworn cards at the moment. Which I don't mind doing. So he goes into drums. So, can't get out of this, oh dear. Yeah, because he can't special summon anything at the moment. That includes synchros, anything.
Okay. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe for more. And I'll see you guys later!